Yeah.
Can I help you, perhaps?
Them gems are all ours!
All done then?
Hurry, Noah! Some kind of monster just broke into the castle!
What's going on here?
We caught this monster sneaking through the castle, Noah.
Creep.
Wait a sec. Monster? Really?
Noah, stop! Don't hurt him!
What's the matter, Sumire?
He's one of the tree folk! Don't you see that?
That's gotta be tough.
Cassandra told me a little bit about them. You are right there? I'm sorry we frightened you.
Thank you.
Don't you worry. The people here will treat you kindly. Right, Noah?
Of course. What brings you here? How can we help?
I see. So, essentially, he... it is he, correct?
Aye, sir. And I've a name. Calathor.
So, essentially, he wandered out of the treefolk village because he was fascinated by the outside world, then got lost.
Most treefolk are born deep in the forest and spend their entire lives close to home. That makes you quite the intrepid adventurer, Calathor.
Aye, madam. I saw many things on my journey. I never would have known the sky was so vast had I not left home. But now... Now I wish to return home. I must tell the others of what I have seen.
Noah? Do you think it would be all right if we...
escorted him home? Yeah, that's probably for the best. Don't want anyone else mistaking him for a monster.
What I don't understand is that he said he came from the southwest, yet I know of no roads in that direction.
Probably because he used the... what do you call them? Shade trails?
Aye, madam. We ask the forest to hide our steps. Yet the shade trail will open for you if we travel together.
Let's go check it out!
Think of all the exciting places we will see.
Count me in!
We'll continue the journey together. Stay out of everyone's hair, Leanne. We'll continue the journey together.
You've come to the right healer.
I'll make myself useful, no doubt.
Travel safe!
You said the entrance to this treefolk trail is across the south bridge, then southwest, right?
Aye, sir. Correct. And thank you for accompanying me.
Well, I've also always wanted to see the outside world, so you and I have that in common.
For true?
Yep. I know exactly where you're coming from.
I have to be brave.
Is this the place?
Some sort of secret passage.
Please leave this next part to me.
So you use a lens for this?
Aye. The lens allows we and the forest to become one. Have you no similar custom?
It's new to me, but how useful is that? You must zip right through your yard work.
Fascinating. Well, let us be on our way. I will guide you to the village. It is tree folk tradition to welcome friends with open branches.
Ha! I hear that. My village is big on hospitality, too.
It would be more difficult.
Training is the friend that never betrays you.
let's get it done!
Let's do this!
It would be more difficult.
Ah, hello. It's unusual to meet strangers this deep in the wood. Were you hoping to make camp here?
Oh, no. Just passing through. What are you doing here?
At the moment, warming myself by this fire. Suppose that goes without saying. My name's Giran. You won't have heard of me. As mages go, I'm not even worthy of a footnote. I lean toward practical, wieldy magic. By definition, the magical arts defy reality. And yet, there's an expression. The mystical and the mundane are two sides of the same coin. To me, it's more than a saying. It's what I seek to epitomize. And that's why I'm out here, bettering myself as both a survivalist and a mage.
Wow, that's so inspiring.
Inspiring? You're the first to say that. Hmm? It's all right. We both know that if you want to be a mage, you need to master the mystic arts. No two ways about it. The truth is, I wasn't born with the talent. And since I can't compete with those who have it, I've made up for it through hard work and years of study. Still, I think there are potential applications in the world for the way I approach magic. If you can't compete in the market, create a new market, right?
Makes sense. Although, you hardly look like someone who's lacking for talent.
Nice of you to say. Still, I came to this land looking for something. And half a year later, I'm no closer to finding it. It's called the Rune of Conservation. They say monsters are more likely to have it out here in the world's harsher, less survivable places.
Well, why don't I help you look?
You? Oh, I wouldn't dream of asking.
I know, but now that I've heard your tale, I want to help. And once I get that idea in my head...
Well, if you're sure, then I'll take you up on the offer. What's your name?
Noah.
All right, Noah. Let me know if you find that Rune of Conservation.
Resorting to violence.
I have to be brave.
Thank you.
You can count on me. Let me heal you.
Thank you.
Training is the friend that never betrays you.
Huh. What's this weird-looking thing?
Nay, sir! Don't touch it! What?
Where did that thing launch us?
Interesting.
Yeah!
Interesting. Interesting.
It would be more difficult.
Training is the friend that never betrays you.
A fight, eh?
Yes! I know where to strike!
A fight, eh?
friends. Okay, I'll heal you.
Thanks!
Ready to heal! Thanks.
You're finished.
You son of a... On it! I got you!
Are
you all right?
I'm gonna rip you all apart!
My turn!
Training is the friend that never betrays you.
Just hate resorting to violence.
Yeah!
Damn it!
Stop it!
Right.
Done. Not a hair out of place.
Okey-doke! Punch!
I'll help you.
Thank you so much.
And stay the hell down!
Oh, excuse me.
Jiren, look what I found. This is a rune of conservation, right?
I don't believe it. Thank you! This will be a great help to my studies. I might even be able to make these boots I thought up to produce levitational power. It's this idea I've been kicking around.
Ooh, with your boots? How long has that zinger been knocked?
Sorry. Search in vain long enough, and your idle brain starts to concoct some horrific material. Anyway, thanks for the help. The way you made short work of it, you must be an experienced adventurer. If you don't mind, could I join you in your travels? By way of thanks, of course.
You have a place with us.
Excellent. Then Giran and his unique brand of magic are at your service.
Interesting.
What you get!
I have to be brave.
Yes!
Excuse me.